Alright, well, we're back. We got Spesh and Crit. Crit's currently trying to get his DX story running.
And we're here. We exist.
Nice. Mute your team speak.
Yep.
I always just check this.
So, hold up.
So
this is a new
water.
Set of rules. I'm gonna point this out. Ghost said y'all wanted it. I suggested this first episode. It's my idea!
Yes. So we're muting our mics, playing the game as it's intended.
And mute. I wonder who the killer is. Ah, Ghost. Of
course. Was
that course.
Real? This can't be real.
Well, I'm gonna die quick, aren't I? Well, he's not here, which means I don't think the phone is either. Hey, always bar the door. Makes him take forever to get in. Oh, I'm the wrong character. Shit. This is definitely useful. Well, Ghost knows where to go. Only one phone on the map. And he got the baseball. Alright, let's go. I hope this guy doesn't follow me. He's not talking, which means I don't know what he's planning. And he's following. God damn it. I'm okay with people following me if there's no other doing, but he obviously doesn't. Okay, no, he's leaving. That's good. No objectives so far. Ah, gas. Break. Bear trap. Another bear trap. 2x4. More bear traps. Oh, so there's just a bunch of bear traps and gas. Alright. Got. Okay. Let's just gas up the car that's here and hope like hell they got the other parts. Let's just walk right now. And is it the blue car or the yellow car? That's the yellow car, isn't it? Yep. Well, the fact that it spawned here means that there's probably another gas on the other side of the map. You know what? I'm gonna avoid this house. Let's just, hope Blair's Cove is a little better right now. Oh. Never mind. This card is? We missed that. There was, Jason in the minimap, which is never a good sign. Honestly, can I just drop this? Z, right? Nope. Nope. God damn it. What happened to having to hold initiate? Come on.
Thank God it actually fit.
There. God damn it. I think I'm stuck. Am I stuck? Oh my God, I'm stuck. Hey, you there. Could you punch me? I'm kind of stuck.
I'm coming, man. What?
I need you to hit me with like a 2x4 or something. I'm stuck.
I think I put that
I'm
on
coming
right.
Back. I'll get something.
There's a 2x4 in the barn.
On it.
I crouch, but I can't escape. Only crouch.
Hello, mister. I already put the battery in.
Ghost, can you unfix? Can you fix me, please? I'm stuck again. Thank you.
Ooh, you have a battery.
At least Ghost is nice. Let's just go to Blair's co- Actually, hold on, there's a med spray up at the graveyard. This is perfect. Alright, let's see. I can cut through the forest here, and that should get me right at the graveyard. Yeah, the fence is not an issue. Unless it is, and that would suck. I don't think it is. Yeah, you can just hug it right here. Okay, so, I mean, brush with death. I think Toffee was there? No, it was definitely a guy holding the battery. And it was an AJ who already installed the battery.
Suck my nuts.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Why can I hear that? I don't like that I can hear that. No, wait.
Yes, sir.
What is that? How do I hear them?
Let's talk about this. There's no need for violence.
How am I hearing that? On the other side of the map.
Shit, team.
That ghost is tormenting his food. Well. Stay away from me, and that won't be an issue. Okay, hold up. We might need to turn into an axe murderer ourselves. Special up here. Special up here. Up the hill, special. Dude, I was almost gonna axe murder you.
Okay.
I mean, you don't have to outrun Jason, just your friends. I was stuck, and he fixed me.
Yeah, and who after me? Then.
Oh, you were the one with the battery. Hi, Ghost!
Hello, friend.
No, okay, this is not our problem, Ghost!
Who is that?
Special's the one who had the battery!
I can't look.
Oh, you want to get drowned, do you? You know.
Special's out of the water! He wishes to drown us!
I can't hear anyone bang. I blame
Good luck, Special! Good luck! Oh no.
Ooh, you've got in the right spot. Thank you.
He doesn't see us. He's only after Spesh. He doesn't see me.
Where did Rit go?
He doesn't see me. He didn't actually see me. Holy shit, that worked? So we've got the two-seater gassed.
No.
And we've got a battery. We just need a key. I'd be chasing someone else right now. I really do not need this shit. Oh, hi, Ghost.
Having a little swim.
I mean, if you want to join me, sure.
Please,
I'm okay to party. Let me get one swing in.
Yeah, see if you can stun me. Fair chance. Nope.
Oh. Damn you, fire axe.
Ooh. So close.
Why am I hearing the You Died music twice? Alright, so I can't even see the objectives. They're probably just looking for that car key, though.
Hello, guys.
I hate you. I like how everyone else brought you to me.
Try again.
Well, no, I kept camping that area because that's where the phone is, on the south side this time.
Oh, I was looking for the damn car keys.
Yeah, Special was down there a whole bunch, so I Or Special was down there originally at the phone place. I think he actually had
just
it repaired.
Just my luck.
Ghost
got killer again!
I'm getting three really lucky with killer today, yeah.
Seriously!
Yeah, it was Ghost three times, me twice.
fuck is this remaining person?
I wish we were all on the same side for one.
Yeah, but, I mean, it doesn't always happen that way.
Especially when four of you, up to four of you, are going to be in a group at once.
I wonder how this is going to work.
It's basically going to be me warping around until I actually find this person.
I mean, that's what I mean. I wonder how this is going to work. Oh, that's how.
Well, considering I heard the engine starting
up. They don't know that you can do that.
So I heard the engine starting up. Get out of the car.
Yeah, they really didn't know that you stopped car. You know what the worst thing is? They dropped a pocket shit. Oh, they had more than one. That's why.
Dabbing me in the neck. You really don't understand how this is going to work, do you?
Just humor them. Humor them. Just stand in front of the car.
Holy shit. It started.
Oh, no. He's figuring. Ghost, he's turning. Kill him. He's escaping.
Okay, then.
There is more than one road out of this place, Ghost.
No, there isn't. Not that way.
Oh, right, you're right. It's fenced in.
No, this is the direction Ghost told me to go once.
Oh, no, he can drive out. Oh, what just...
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
Can the car be fixed at this point? What is it? Ghost? Ghost?
Drag you out from the bottom of the car.
All right, this is a great cam. Ghost, just kill them. Just kill them before they escape again.
Ah, fuck.
They're running.
They're running sideways.
Yeah. It's a great spectate cam. Don't worry, it's disorienting them to hell.
So the camera's facing one direction, they're facing the other.
I think they perma-broke the car, too.
There we go.
Ooh, back window ghost!
Okay, apparently I can't do any of my grabs while I'm sideways.
Mm.
Oh, but you just fixed me. Thank you.
Aw, that's so nice of them. Oh, you fixed them too.
That X person was helpful.
They really want to try that car, Ghost. Do it! Do it! Do it! Do to them what you did to me!
There was no back sensor thing. It was apparently a tree the last time coming through because the circle chose. Yeah.
You put me on a tree.
I liked how they drove over here and wrecked the car like that, though.
Yeah, that's pretty hard to do.
I just want to see if they're going to drive into the water.
I want to see what happens if you drive in the water. Can you perma-wreck the... Well, obviously you perma-wrecked the car there.
You would
that was
almost probably crash... I bet you'd crash the server.
Ooh.
We'll have to do the beta testing for him so we can send a message to the devs and let them know.
Do not drive car in water. Will crash game. Plot twist is just insta-kills you because you drown. Because obviously you're wearing your seatbelts, because seatbelts are important.
But yeah, I do apologize for tormenting you so much, Smash, but I kept seeing other people who were faster runners.
Hey, at
so
least
like,
you
I'm
fixed
gonna
me, Ghost.
Get rid of them while they're tired and leave you.
Ghost, at least you fixed me when I was stuck.
Yeah.
What happened I entered the fueling the car by just tapping instead of holding, and then it wouldn't let me go. I was trying to pick up a flare gun I dropped because I was trying to drop the gas and let someone else fuel it. Because I just wanted to get out of Dodge.
Ah, that always sucks when it happens like that. Though I might be level 13 now.
Oh, if you are, I'm going to be so upset.
Or I will next level then. Or next
round.
All
right, we will be right back.
All right, we're back. Special Crater in. Oh, join log.
Long, join. Oh, they reloaded.
Yep, so once again, we'll be doing our normal silence as soon as we see the loading screen. All right, well, it's not still water.
All right, when...
I was going to show different parts of the cam, randomly.
Yeah. What's that blinking red light in the distance, though?
Tommy Jarvis.
So we know Tommy Jarvis is near this campsite. And mute. Who is the killer? I swear to God, if it's Ghost... Oh, it's me! Okay, let's
They're out there, Jason.
Nope. Let me out on the map.
Find them and get your revenge.
Let's go here. Anybody home? I just want to play. Essentially, I just want to look for a locked door or person. Hello? Is anyone home? home. I just want to play. I know you're in there. Now, buddy, you know I can hear you, right? I'm not sorry. You can't hide from me that way.
That's never. My special, special boy.
No one's here now. Well, better go there. Hi, ghost.
Walk into the right, it's being overcritical.
Hi, Spesh. I'm coming in.
Yeah, just get out.
I see you up there. Babies went out my window. Yeah, I'm not that easy to fool, bud. Ow!
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Victor,
don't worry, I'm coming!
I don't care enough to get.
Oh, you hit knocked him down. Nice, so that was a pocket knife.
Hey. Come here, ghost!
Swing and a miss! Strike one.
Just wanna touch you. By the way, I saw you.
Fuck you!
Seriously?
You from me,
well, now it's broken!
Don't let them.
Like I'm gonna break you.
Swinging sucks.
Come here, Spesh. I'm gonna Swing introduce your crotch to my friend named Axe. You can't stop me, Spesh. I'm
Go
coming.
For it.
Sure.
Swing is for losers.
Oh, don't worry. That second swing is really gonna hurt your stamina
yeah,
regen.
Yeah, I know, but swinging is for losers.
No
you cheat.
What they do to you,
I got the window open, Spesh. Go for
die.
It.
Look at your.
You can never die.
I was gonna die anyway.
Spesh is gone. Second opening!
That's not very
Let's
nice.
Let's make a third! Ghost, you wanna try out that neck hole I just made? You can't hide, ghost. You can't, ghost. I'm already everywhere. And figured. See what's going on in here. I like Ghost be himself for a little bit. Now where, oh where did my babies go? Wrong. Did I lock a baby in? Hello there. Oh, where are you going?
Ah! No, stop!
And say hello to my friend, Door. My friend, Door, just wanted to say hi.
Jason, they deserve to die. Make them suffer like we did.
Hmm. I wonder what's going on over here. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. What's the game plan here? Cause, bad news for you. Oh, is baby still inside the house?
Get
oh,
up,
no.
Jason. Find them.
By the way, immune kill during them. That. Oh, that's fine. Don't worry, my neck's very durable.
Don't let them.
Really? Alright, I'll just wait.
No!
They want to hurt you.
Alright, that's a little bullshit.
Don't let them.
Hey. That was not a good idea. That was, not your brightest idea. Now, where did my little morsel go? If only I had a way to see them. Hi, I'm back! Still here, by the way. Don't know if you noticed, but, you're gonna die. Ghost. My guess is here. Nope, battery's still fried. No one's gonna be making a call on that anytime soon. I wonder where my babies are hiding. Nope. Well, then we're gonna play the fun little game of checking everywhere. Ah, there you are. Oh, don't worry, I already know. And someone just went outside. Oh, but it's fine, I'm coming. Let them have their little walking time in the forest. It won't do them any good. Now, where are they? They went back inside? Well, that's just not a smart idea. By the way, knock knock.
Who's there?
Well, the gingerbread man.
Gingerbread man who?
Gingerbread man gonna kill you!
Woo! No! Gingerbread man gonna kill you who? Suck it.
Yeah, by the way.
Fuck. Gift is,
no matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
I give you car, you leave me alone?
No.
Nice. Wait, what do you mean car?
What do you mean give me car?
Speak, car keys, take them. They're yours, drive away. Aww.
Alright, I'll drive away with your corpse.
Screwed, I had no stamina left.
Enjoy it, ghost.
Damn it. Couldn't do anything.
Enjoying
there.
The whole ghost? I noticed we
none
lost
of the rest
respect.
Of my team did anything.
Which
especially they crashed out.
Oh.
Because he disconnected from TeamSpeak too.
Side note.
No one else on the entire server did anything.
These fuckers are hiding. Or this last person.
Also, Long, join off of us.
Yeah.
If you can.
Man, where is this person?
There's only one left, yeah.
If they're hiding in a one spot and not doing
anything.
No,
they're not hiding.
Alright.
I'm not gonna give them away. What is your least favorite person on the server?
Yeah.
But yeah, I was pretty screwed. I tried getting to the radio house, but then you
I let you
there.
Exist for a while. I left you alone because I saw someone else hiding in the house. I'm like,
oh,
eh.
So it wasn't my stealth letting me get
no,
out.
No, I decided to like, eh, I'll go deal with that person. Man, where is this person?
So they have a moderate stealth class character, so...
Are they moving around, or are they just hiding in one building?
Oh, no, they're moving around.
Alright.
They're trying to get something done, I think. I can't tell you any more than that.
Alright, that's fine, yeah. Did really no one ever call Tommy Jarvis?
I was going to, but then I heard your sound near it, I'm like, I don't
know. That must be what this person was trying to do, the one I killed with the gas. They died in that room. Well... I was in the house and found them.
On the east side campground area?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where is this person?
So, fun fact, if you see the blinking light during the second part of the intro, it's not the south side, it's that campsite.
Interesting.
I thought it was south side, so I was trying to make my way that way. Oh, where was the phone, by the way?
I don't know. Oh, it's over in Blair's Cove.
Ah.
That's the first place I checked, and nobody ever went there.
No, no one was down on that side for, like, most of the game. Like, everyone was just on north side.
This car has been fixed. I think both cars are at least partially fixed. Ah, there he is. Game decided to finally show me him.
He stole my keys.
Yeah, we're gonna... I don't tolerate
nice
thieves.
Woman.
All they managed to do was get the battery into both cars.
That's my point. Hunt them down and make
I still love that combat roll I did when I jumped through the window.
Yeah, I caught a glimpse of it, and by that I mean I saw you stand up afterwards.
Well. And mommy is pleased. Come home, sweet.
I'd like to think I did pretty good there.
Yeah, you killed everybody. And prevented us from doing any of the objectives.
I don't think you should credit that to me. I think you should credit that to your team.
Yeah, they were pretty bad.
The only thing I ever did to really shut down an objective was I found the person with gas. That's it.
Yeah.
Which, granted, that was the last thing you guys needed for the cars.
Yeah. But hey, Long made it in, so that's good.
Mm-hmm.
We've had really good luck with us being killers.
Right?
Like, Holy was killer once, I was killer twice, you were killer.
Alright, well, we'll be right back.
Alright, welcome back. More games. We've got Crit, Long, and Holy in this one.
Holy, you should say something because you weren't in the last rounds.
Okay, Crit, that's not a child. That might be a woman.
Oh my god.
Also, the,
Now I feel like really, I feel like shit now.
Alright. Well, radio silence.
Muting! Oh, that face every single time. Gets me every single time. Oh, God. It's Holy! It's
real?
Holy!
This can't be real.
Little thing for them. We don't know what it is, but for some reason this session, and you'll see this more on Ghost's point because he played like 30 rounds before this, we keep getting killer. Let's lock the door. And this is my house. It's not in the middle of the street, but it will do. Yeah, I can use that. Test, test. Does anyone have a walkie-talkie? No, because no one has a walkie-talkie. Let's just walk for right now. I'm pretty sure I'm safe from Holy from right now. I don't think he knows to come out here, slash has a reason to come out here. That means we just have to kind of gear up while he isn't here. I mean, it's a good chunk of, you know, drawers to check and can spawn car parts. Or, you know, medic supplies. Always good to have those. It's so nice that you just don't make foot noises. And let's just set this up for later. Okay, Alright, I guess we're just gonna take this. Yeah, we really don't need the extra med spray. I don't see me using one, let alone two. And we got a nice trap set for him. Remember, by Higgins Camp. Nice setup point. And there's no gas in the corners. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm gonna go check that one last house.
Cam doesn't like me being killer.
Oh, did Holy crash? Did you crash, Holy?
Nope, I'm stuck in the swinging axe in motion for the rest of my life.
Cool. You're supposed to be muted. I'm a jerk. I'm not being nice to me, and that's not good. I wonder if that means he's gonna have to disconnect, or if it's just in his... Who knows? Got another baseball bat. I feel like we should be able to get inside those. Because I feel like they'd have stuff. Like, you know, stuff that makes repairing a car easier. Okay, that is a trifecta of flare guns. Or, no, duo of flare guns. I thought there was three for a moment there. Let's just walk. Did we check these? I don't remember, so let's check them anyways. No, if there was something in them. Well, no, well, yeah, who cares. Let's set up another door trap, I guess.
Betrayal.
Oh, I heard someone.
I don't know what color car is where. I've got gas.
Hold up, is that a person on a walkie-talkie?
Yes, hey, Chris.
Oh, hey, I've had this since the beginning of the round.
Yeah, I just found...
Alright, the Higgins camp houses, the three Higgins camp houses, two out of the three have door bear traps on the door, and the one on the far west side has a baseball bat.
Very nice, very nice. Do you know which car is blue, which one's yellow?
Have not gone anywhere other than here yet.
Alright, and I've checked the eastern campsite. I've called Jarvis, but the phone is not here, so it's either Higgins house or south side.
Alright, I'll check Higgins house now. I'm right next to it.
Yeah, just look around for the box. I've also, at the Stillwater camp, I've turned the radio on and locked, like, all the doors in that building. There's no...
There's a power box at Higgins' house.
Phone is?
There's a power box. I don't know if it's a phone.
Oh, no, the phone would be on the outhouse side, back one.
Oh, well then, I'll just check inside. Second floor right next to the stairwell? It's not here.
Alright, that means it's south side in the other camp. Alright, I found the blue car. Blue car is by Stillwater.
Alright, and someone's been through here. It looks all like it's all looted.
Blue car is gas.
Who's that? No, they're not coming this way, so I don't care. Let's head to Stillwater. Meet up with Ghost. I probably should check the barn. In case there's a battery. I think it's usually gas in here. No, hold up, I've gotten a battery out of here. Where'd you get that gas, by the way?
I got it from Eastern Camp.
Alright, I'm checking the barn now, but I'm not seeing anything. That's nice that we got walkie-talkies. Ah, there's a battery here.
In the barn?
Yeah, I'm bringing it to Stillwater.
Alright, does anyone have car keys on the radio? Yeah, we have a four-seater car almost ready to go.
Doesn't look like it. I think we're the only two with radios.
Alright, well, I got two pocket shivs, so do you have any protection?
I've got one.
Okay.
You did you hear that for a moment?
Yeah, I think someone else has the radio.
I'm not using it very well.
Alright, well, I've got a spare machete in this building.
Alright, good. I had to drop my baseball bat, so I'll take it.
Do you want me to repair?
I don't know. Oh. Get up, not me!
Yep. Stab it! Where's my baseball bat?
The car is fixed, suck it, nerd!
Where's my baseball bat? Suck it! Suck it, shoot him!
Go. I'll hold him.
There's like six.
I'll hold him!
Alright, so update. The Stillwater camp is where Jason currently is. But that car just needs car keys.
Come on, man.
Have the keys with you, or you're just looking for them?
He's morphing. Guys, he's morphing up to the barn.
It's coming.
Kind of an issue that there's also five of us alive.
I put battery in car, you put gas in car, we get guaranteed seats.
I shot him.
Nice job.
Why can't I do this? Yeah, I'm just gonna get back in the house. Good.
Where is he at? Is he down by Stillwater still, or is he heading towards house?
I may be compromised, Ghost. Stillwater may be compromised! Stillwater's compromised! I've already seen it! By the way, Pocket Chief!
How many of those do you have?
I haven't been grabbed yet! I leave the car to you! He is not leaving that car, by the way. Like, he is just gonna camp it till the time runs out. We might want to work on the- Oh, God.
Whether or not I should go for the car or not.
I thought- I'm at the two-seater, there's a dead body. It looks just like me.
Yeah, there's also the phone should be down here.
Who is this? And why am I not freaking out over it?
You may have already seen it once before.
This is the first time I've been over to Blair's Cove
okay,
here.
I found the phone box. It's the second to last cabin.
At Blair's Cove?
Yeah.
Then fuck it, call it. He's here. He's here. Bye, ghost. Bye. Ow. All right, well, that looks like I made him think Ghost is a lot closer than he is. When in reality, he's here.
Is this the police? Oh, help! Please,
all right,
Jason,
at least Ghost
here.
Will get the call in.
Oh, thank God! Please send help! Camp Crystal Lake! It's Jason! He's back!
Got him in real therapy.
Well, he's got a bit of protection. Let's see, what are the others doing? That's, Hardy's Trail. Oh, they're over there by Evergreen. Probably not a good scream. Oh, that was Ghost screaming. He needs to run faster. Baseball bat! But Holy is not gonna give up! Oh, no. Tertiary pocket oh, no. Aw, ghosts. Where did your body go?
Damn.
Yeah, Holy is a ruthless killer.
Well, I got the cops called, so...
Yeah, this PJ person just needs to not die.
The problem is Holy destroyed the hell out of that first house.
Yeah.
Like, every door in that phone house was dead, but there was a trap, so I managed to get him trapped.
It's probably the first place he went and looked.
Yeah.
Oh, was that your body, Long? Was that your body by Blair's Cove?
I picked up someone's baseball bat.
You guys can hear me, right?
A little.
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right. Double checking. This whole muting thing is...
Holy has his mic muted, but not his audio.
Holy! Mute your audio fully! Abusing the fact I can't see that. I wish you could spectate the killer, but I understand why you can't.
Did we lose our Tommy? Oh,
yeah, it was,
I was
Long.
So tell us about your adventure, Long, because I didn't get to hear any of that because I just heard Crit over the radio.
really no adventure what to say, just did repair the
So who had the keys?
Once. But that's also when Holy was stuck. But I didn't bother calling because that would kind of been like cheating at that point.
But he was stuck?
Yeah, for a little bit he was stuck at the beginning. He was stuck in the swing animation.
So like, I decided not to use the phone because that to me that felt like cheating.
Yeah. Man, if they could just get the keys, they're there. Someone was bringing the keys, weren't they?
Yeah, the key should be on a dead body. I was trying to decide whether to go for the phone call or whether I should go for the car because I knew the keys would be there.
I wonder if Holy knew I was in the house or if he heard me go, Ghost, I'm compromised. Stillwater Camp is compromised.
That is the risk of the in-game chat, which does add to the suspense.
Yes.
Yeah. I wish we could spectate Holy.
Yeah, I understand why they don't let you, but I mean, come on, it's in private games. And there's no difference, apparently, because you get the exact same experience. Granted, it might not be once it exits beta, but...
Yeah. It's just a more interesting perspective than her wandering around randomly like this.
Granted, his perspective is the laggier perspective, and it would drop recording frames a lot more.
Yeah, true, true.
At least this, we know we're going to at least get mostly 30 frames a second recorded.
Yeah, so it all comes down to whether she manages to survive long enough. I don't know what her stats are. I don't think she has very high stealth.
She's composure, I think.
Right, so she's less likely to scream at seeing things.
Composure and luck, I want to say.
The problem is with the composure ones, like, everyone still screams when they see the body.
Yeah, and you still scream when he's around.
Or if you kill near somebody. So, like...
Oh, good. She's here to die in an outhouse. She might just be waiting out the clock for the cops.
I mean, that's what I do, honestly. Like,
yeah.
The keys are a decent one, but if you're the last person
Holy
left, he's going to be watching the map.
Also, Holy is muted, right?
No, he's just got his mic.
God damn it, Holy! He's cheating! Abusing our goodwill!
As long as he gets shift-tab and slide in the stream room. Thank you.
Good, now he can't hear us. Let's talk shit about him.
I can't believe she walked right by that bear trap and didn't at least set it up in one of the cabins, though.
A lot of people don't deal with bear traps because they are just chances, and if you're not holding somewhere, which she should be...
You put it in front of a door, it is 100% gonna catch him.
Unless he doesn't go to that cabin ever.
Well, I know, but I mean, if you're gonna camp around a cabin, like, you might as well have the door...
Oh, shit, the cops are here at the door she's at?
We never get that luck.
Since when? Bye!
My camera's all warped. Alright, let's pull him back up.
You can scan. My dead body. There we go.
Well, we got nearly
apparently that guy's completely invisible. I sense never worked on.
They were
Did you ever check the northeast camp area?
I was everywhere and I used sense.
It's a chance. Like, I mean, you can get up to 2/3 dodging of it, so...
I would always triple check the area, then move on quickly.
Alright.
I've learned to not trust the ripples across the map.
Well, they're good indicators, but no, don't trust them wholeheartedly. Alright, well, we will be right back.
Yep. Alright, we're back. I hit 13! So we got crit, long, and holy, and I have a chance of being pickaxe sackhead Jason.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen. So your name's on the top of the list right now, which means it could never be on the top of the list next, you know.
Yeah. 1 in 8 shot. It's we'll see random. You here in the cutscene. And then we'll go radio silent.
Baghead! Baghead! That's not Baghead!
Damn it.
Radio silence! Well, once I get a radio, it won't be quiet. Oh god, why am I here?
I gotta find the others.
Two-seater. That person's AFK. It's just, put it down. Alright, we got a pipe wrench, that's good. And that person's AFK, so they'll be good bait. Good old bait. Anything of use in here? No crow or pipe. We got drawers? Nothing in them. Downside is I'll need to get out of here pretty quick because of them. Alright, let's head away from the car. So what if this is a phone house? Would have been this one? Alright, not a phone house. At least I don't think it is. Let's just pull that down. Any good shit? It really is some good shit. Oh, baseball bat. Yes. Nothing in here. There's no gas or batteries. Anything in the back? Anything at all. I do have the two-seater. I'd rather fix the four-seater, but... What's close is close. Come on, give me something, game. Have nobody here confiscated a pocket knife recently? There we go. Got a machete here. Just in case I need one. Car keys, anything? This is not... God, I've never seen so many empty boxes in one house.
Jason can't hear us through our radio, so we'll keep it middle.
Wait, how can I hear you? Oh.
Yo, guys, I have the car keys in the battery. Where should I take it?
That was a child.
Higgins' house.
Why can I hear them, but they can't hear me?
Oh, someone fucked up the phone.
Come on, give me a walkie! The obvious kill. Alright, they are. Did...
Copy, I'm in roll therapy.
Oh, damn.
0437.
Yes, yes, yes. I need to swap that for my spray.
Nice job, whoever got that call in.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's right, it's not a... Please go away. Please go away!
Hey, Lommy. After the call, let's head towards Higgins, because that four-seater should be...
Yeah, the car is done, come on.
Come on! I don't need this!
I'll get up the keys, so I'm just waiting for you guys.
Yeah, just make sure you, get rid.
I don't wanna start it because I don't wanna let him know.
You need to get it started before anything.
This is my secret room.
As long as you don't drive forward into him, it doesn't break. You can drive backwards.
This is my secret room! Alright, I've got a radio, I've had one. He was just at Blair's Cove, he's coming to you guys and Higgins. He has killed Haboss because they were AFK.
Right, let's go.
Yeah, you want to get out of there.
Alright, we're leaving with three because he's on his way.
I got two pocket shivs and a med spray. There's a two-seater here, but no parts.
Yeah, all I've got is med sprays in the back. Take the left and then the left up of the main highway. It's the easiest drive.
Gotcha.
Wait, drive?
Take the corner slow, you don't want to wreck.
Wait, hold up, you guys are leaving? Yeah, wait for me!
He said he was coming this way, so we headed out.
Wait for me on the west exit. I can run to the west exit.
Keep going. We can't stop because he can see.
You can stop!
On the map. Well, he'll know it's been moved. We were still sitting back at the parking spot.
We will stop. We need the exit. Come on. Oh, he's close.
Just don't run
into
Jason.
We have to go.
We
have to go. Sorry, the man.
He's up here by us. Top left.
Shit.
And we're out.
Shit. God damn it, Ghost!
I'm sorry. Long and I were in the car, and you said he was coming towards us at Higgins, so we had to get out of there.
You're gonna I'm gonna die because of you!
No, the cops have been called, so all you have to do is just get up to an
escape
exit.
Escape for 2.5 minutes!
Yeah, you have a stealth build. You're the stealth girl. Just keep crouched the whole way and just slowly work your way up there. Where are you at?
I'm by Blair's Cove going towards the graveyard.
Hmm. Well, graveyard will have a heal spray for you.
I already have one and two pocket shivs.
Oh, okay. You're better geared then. If you cut along the side paths, you can actually save yourself a lot of time.
Cut along the side paths.
If you stay near the water rather than going the way you're going.
I didn't want to be visible, though.
Okay.
I need to burn time anyways.
Yeah. He's not going to be near Higgins, though, because there's no valuable thing near Higgins anymore.
However, Higgins is also not where I want to be.
Right. Yeah, I guess taking it this way is the least likely warping spot.
Yeah, what reason does he have to teleport just this random trail?
Just don't go up the left path.
Yeah, that's
it.
That goes to his house.
Right? Yeah. Well, no, because it also, if you go to the graveyard, she sometimes says, hey, they're near me. They're where they shouldn't be.
Really?
Yeah. But I almost never find it. When I was doing killer around, I almost never hear it, because no one ever goes graveyard.
Mm.
Even though it's a guaranteed weapon and heal spray, like, it's pretty decent for...
I've gone there before, because I didn't know that it tells them.
It depends on if you stand, like, maybe near her grave or something.
Also, avoiding those big wood bushes seems like the good idea.
All the bushes make the noise.
I feel like they make it more, though. Like, more notable.
Well, let's just hope you get the right thing. You're the only one left alive?
Yeah. But there's a weird dot out in the bottom left.
Oh, what happened to Holly? Did he disconnect?
By the looks of it, yeah.
Yeah, I somehow crashed.
Aw, sucks.
30 seconds. We're gonna take a wide berth.
I would sit here.
Hold up.
You're good.
I thought I heard the music.
But, like, you're in sight of the road exit, and you have enough sprint to make it there now. This way, if you don't go any farther, he's not likely to look down here.
I think I hear those fucking violins of the music.
Well, you're by the grave. You're not inside of the road. Sorry. My bad. I don't know where you are, map-wise.
Where are they? Good, good, good. We're going to slowly approach. And by slowly, I mean we're going to walk.
Well, you got two pocket chips. I mean, you're... Unless he starts swinging.
Also, I am kind of next here. My guess is he's also here. And sprint time. Gotta remember, I do not get much out of my stamina.
Yeah. But if he comes in, just hit C, get into combat stance, and take a swing. Nice. Good escape, good escape.
I fucking hate you guys.
We couldn't wait for you.
Yes, you could have.
You told us he was coming towards us. It was the sign to bail.
No, that's the sign to save me.
Like, it's not worth three.
I got an experience for unscathed. I didn't know that was an experience point.
Oh, yeah. That's for not taking a hit or getting any damage at all.
Oh, my God. I was in the building next to the AFK person that he killed.
Come to mommy.
Wow.
And I'm just like, I wanted to pick up this radio, but I know that you... I could hear you without getting the radio for some reason, but I couldn't... You guys couldn't hear me.
Okay.
So I... Maybe they had a radio. Because you can start with a walkie-talkie, can't you?
Yeah.
Is it a possible perk?
So what if it was like, okay, hold up, I'm just gonna leave it, I'm gonna pick it up once he leaves and tell you what happened.
Although there's usually like 100 of them on the map, so it's not really a good perk spend.
So, the first building I went to apparently had the phone, and I didn't realize it till after I left the second building.
Alright, well we'll be right
flashing
back.
Up.
Only thing I know from it.
Alright.
I'm the king, I get what I want.
Okay, cool. Do you get bitches as well?
Your mother was a dumb whore with a fat ass, did you know?
Alright, I'm leaving
well,
the lobby.
Well, now I know.
No, we're gonna kill him.
Alright, we're back.
We have a mission, it involves murder, and we are not muting this time.
Alright.
Alright.
Unless I'm the killer.
No! If you're the killer, you're helping!
Nah, it's regular pants, I think. Yeah. So our goal is killing Robert Baratheon.
Because he's a mic-spamming soundboard.
What?
And, alright, he's one of us.
I can't
I'm in Evergreen.
Kill them.
Same.
He's near me.
Alright, where's me?
Stillwater.
Alright, we're going to get a weapon, run to Stillwater. And he goes to see in that cabin.
Yep, I'm trapping it.
No, don't trap. We're just leaving. We're grabbing a weapon and we're leaving. Find the nearest object that you can swing.
I'm gonna do the basic loot and whatnot. It's just, if I come across him, I'm not going to hesitate to apply a killing blow.
I really hope you can kill another survivor.
I got a baseball bat, so if anything can do it, I got a radio as well.
Well, I think a machete would do a better job.
It does more damage, but...
I got a flare gun. What might be interesting is if you could knock a survivor out. The same way you can knock out Jason. We're heading to Stillwater area. Yeah, there's nothing in here. I'm just gonna come with you. Oh, we can track him. We have little dots on the map, remember?
Yeah, but you can't tell who he is.
But we can check all the dots near Stillwater.
Oh, I found him. He's all going right to where the car would be.
Alright. Did he just fire a flare? Or was that you?
Yep, he just fired the flare.
Alright, well, he's gonna die. Get him.
I need to get my stamina back.
Same.
The phone house? No.
Is he the one running away?
Yeah,
wow, he's also a lobby troll. No, it goes this way.
Yeah, I'm in the building looting right now.
Alright, well, did he cross the river, or is that him running to the barn?
No, he's going to Higgins and barn, yeah.
Alright. Let's get this asshole. Come on, Log.
Vengeance!
There is a first aid spray in this building.
We don't need it!
I got a pocket knife, I'm okay.
Where we're going, we don't need shit.
Got to walk, talk.
Damn it, he is just running.
He is a runner character. He's a lobby troll. Why you think he's gonna stop to not make noise? It's kind of sad that it's happening, but also on the positive side, it took till the last day of the beta to make it happen. So,
yep.
I'll go front door.
You got a trap going on.
All right, I'm on my way over.
Oh my god! Wait! Let me see.
He's here.
Okay.
No, he's not. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get the bitch! Come here! Kill Robert! Kill him! Get him, Jason! Get him!
I like how you injured him like that.
He's injured, Jason! You want the blood!
I'm the king, I get what I want.
Get the soundboard! Get him, Jason! Get him!
Stop going for me.
No, not him, Jason, the soundboard! Come on, this is basic stuff!
The one that's bloody.
This one, the Vanessa running this way, come on! This is pretty easy stuff!
I love the echo it's giving you.
Come on, let's go! We have a Vanessa to kill. I'm your buddy for today. Can you not hear me? Seriously, you can't hear me?
All right, where's his location? Current location.
He's at the Blair Witch Cove.
The guy we're hunting?
Yeah.
I may have detoured to the Higgins Haven for the shotgun.
Ooh! Guess who also has a shotgun?
This is between me
and granted, you can't use it on a survivor.
You sure?
Yeah, I've tried. So, either this killer does not care for the pleas of individuals or literally can't hear us.
Yeah, he just lifted a barricade.
Yeah, he's a lobby troll. What else did you think he was gonna do?
Troll hunting.
Is that you by the water, Ghost?
Yeah, I just got out of the water.
I'm here with a gun. Hey. Gun buddies. Ah, yeah, I'd run. Is he the one hugging the wall?
Probably.
That was not a good idea. There he is. See? Oh! Oh, you killed him! Oh my god, you killed him!
That's what you get for using a soundboard.
Hold up, let me get it on this. Yeah! Oh, and yeah, mute him. Make sure to mute that part of the game. Hey, we've killed the soundboard. I want to kill him too, Ghost. Can we kill Hayboss too?
I can't believe we can actually kill players!
Can we kill Hayboss too? Alright, well, we were having to leave this lobby because of some issues anyways.
Oh, that's great. Well, now we gotta see if we can still escape. That'll be great. We kill a survivor and still escape.
Let's go. Alright, let's see. Tommy Jarvis... Oh, yeah, I'm Tommy Jarvis. Other than that, nothing's been done.
I think the phone has to be at Blair's.
Well, that's where, Buddy is.
Unless it's at Higgins. I didn't check Higgins.
Let's go to Higgins.
Check Higgins, I'll go.
Well, no, I'm gonna say let's go Higgins together because there's currently not a killer at Higgins. Oh, the killer DC.
Good. So we were a more effective murderer than the murderer.
Ah-ha!
I can't believe it actually killed him.
Come home.
So I figured out the trick. You shoot just a little in front of them because then it doesn't detect you're aiming at them.
Oh, and then they run into the bullets. That's great.
We don't endorse doing lobby trolling much, but
no, we don't. That's why we killed that person. They were a lobby troll.
I mean, like, sorry, murdering fellow survivors, but sometimes it's worth it.
And necessary.
Oh, that was wonderful.
All right, well, we'll be back.
Still counts him as murdered, too.
Yep. All right, we'll be back in a different lobby.